On and off the field, Carlton was in turmoil in the late 50s, and in 1959, Ken Hands took over from his great mate Jim Francis as coach. It would be a move that shattered their friendship and divided the club for years, but propelled Carlton up the ladder. Youngster John Nichols won the best and fairest that season,